Look at all that water. Probably can't wait to splash me. Well, not today, water. Not today!
I don't see any trees in the water.
You sure these guy groove trees grow in the water?
It's called a mangrove, you silly goose. And yes, it definitely grows in the ocean.
Scanning for trees that grow in the ocean. Scanning, scanning.
There is no way you're going to find trees growing in salt water.
Ha ha! Trees growing in salt water!
What? No way!
It's gotta be a mangrove. Come on!
I know! Yippee! This is it! This is the mangrove forest.
Okay, little lobster. This is as far as we go. Welcome, my good little spiny lobster!
Yes, I am home, but which one is my tree again?
Wait, Nature Cat, we can't just leave Kathy. We gotta go with her to make sure she finds her tree home.
But if we go with her, I'll get wet. And I really don't want to get wet!
Don't worry, Nature Cat, you go. I'll be fine by myself. It'll be good to get back in the water.
And he's looking for a lobster lunch! On second thought, maybe it's not safe for a little lost spiny lobster to go it alone. Okay, I'll get wet for the little lobster, but I won't like it!